a certain area is only going to be able to support a certain number of different types of animals. There's only so many that the wolves kill a fair number of elk in a season. They're going to have a higher success rate of their puppies surviving. So then their wolf numbers are going to go up. As the wolf numbers go up, they now have more pack members to feed. So that's going to require more elk. And if the environment can't support more elk, then there is not going to be food for all of those wolves, and those wolves are going to die off. And so what happens is that the elk population